Hello and greetings to everybody that's participated in this webinar today. My name is Kenneth Foster Jr. I was convicted in 1997 as an accomplice to a crime. I was basically sent to death row for being a getaway driver. In 2007, my sentence was commuted by Governor Perry.
I feel like it's time to talk to the people. I also feel like that if you knew more, maybe you'd do more. And I feel like the only way to help others be on Brown's dreams without measures is to inform the people.
This for the people that be locked down, stuck in the system. They think that nobody's with them. I'm praying that we can fix it. I'm praying that we can give them a peace of mind through these issues. But it's crazy how the ones behind the walls be the victims. Kenneth Foster Jr., brother, man, I swear that I'm with you, cause you stood tall and never fell when the world was against you. So let's just go press this issue, cause ain't no tears for these tissues. We talking back to officials, I'm hoping that they all listen. If you feel the way I feel, then I hope that you hear this. How can you send a man to death as a part of his sentence for a crime that he didn't even commit? He was innocent, man. The Texas law party's making justice so limited. Yeah, but we just wanna make a fight. And the state just wanna take his life. And his daughter missing him tonight. But two wrongs don't make it right. Yeah.
I am still a survivor.
I pray you make it through the storm, and I hope you carry on.
Through the storm, and I hope you carry on.
Now, our ideas is to dismantle mass incarceration and uplift and mobilize those who have been forgotten and neglected. And the only way we can do that is if we come together as one and open our eyes to the biggest picture. And I too am a victim of the system. CJ number 2067072. You know, we all got a story. What's yours?